This works over any chord and is a great way to make your lines sound a little bit more interesting and surprising. Let's say that you're improvising over a C major 7. If you have a descending scale run, then you can add a lower chord tone and then you get a line like this. And of course you can hear that that sounds a lot better than this line. So what I'm doing here is that I'm skipping down to the third of the chord, just adding a large interval into that scale run. That sounds really great. You can also combine it with a chromatic enclosure like this. Another place where it works really well is if you add this just before you play an arpeggio, and that way you really get some intervallic skipping, but it still sounds natural.